What's up guys, today I will be reviewing the TCL C725. This is the 2021 4K QLED TV that comes in 4 sizes, the 50, 55, 65 and 75 inches. Now in connectivity there are 3 HDMI and 2 USB inputs. You're able to experience the latest HDMI 2.1 and a USB 3.0. So this is the good point. And all useful ports like other TV's inputs, AV, headphone out, Ethernet and even EAC to connect a sound bar. There's also dual band Wi-Fi and Bluetooth 5.0 connections. This TV features 4K ultra high definition on-Q audio, HDR10+, 100 clear motion rate, built-in Chromecast, HDMI 2.1, variable refresh rate, auto low latency mode and more. Its AIPQ engine which upscales the image by removing the noise. It optimizes overall hardware and software performance. For best quality audio and sound, its processor basically upscales the picture and audio output. Its stands are adjustable, choose the perfect position that fits on your TV table. C725 is both tabletop and wall mount TV. These are the wall mount sizes of different sizes. Moreover, I'm also showing you its dimensions of different sizes. Pause the video to understand easily. Secondly, if you are new here on my channel, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Speaking about design, which is quite same like other 2021 TCL lineups. Around the display there are so slim bezels and two stands supporting the TV from both corners. Tell Google to pause, play, stop or rewind. Even control compatible smart devices around your home. Manage tasks and much more. C725 provides the down-firing audio, having the support of Dolby Atmos, on-Q sound system and DTS HD audio formats. For a gaming purpose, this TV have variable refresh rate, auto low latency mode, 100 clear motion rate, and interesting HDMI 2.1 for a super fast and low input lag gameplay. 100 clear motion rate that smooths the video frames when you watch fast moving scenes. It reduces jitter and motion blur for more clarity, providing increased contrast ratio, better blacks and a boost to overall color and picture quality. This is the Android TV that provides 400,000 plus movies and shows from across streaming services. On its home dashboard, you will see the interesting recommendations from well-known services. On its remote, there are quick access buttons, the Netflix, Stan, Amazon Prime Videos, and Disney Plus. Also, the Google Assistant. TCL has put a mic on its new design remote for instant commands from the comfort of your sofa. Its QLED display for enhanced brightness. The layer of quantum dots helps to achieve additional vibrancy. With HDR10+ that adjusts the color and contrast frame by frame, C725 providing more colors, more contrast and more clarity in 4K resolution. Enjoy stunning picture quality in all your shows, movies and games. The support of Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos. Also the built-in Chromecast which allow wireless streaming of content from your phone. Google U works perfectly on TCL Android TVs. Free, simple, face-to-face, high-quality video calls with your TCL TV. Whether it's one-to-one or group call, your conversation duo will always stay private with end-to-end encryption. The TCL C725 4K QLED TV offers excellent value for those who want high-quality, interactive home entertainment as part of a connected and smart lifestyle. So that was the review of C725. If you want a comparison of this TV with another one, do let me know in the comment section below. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel.